Hello. So, summer reading challenge has started. So, if you would like to make some silly crafts, I made this kind of silly monster with different faces because it's Silly Squad 2020. And I just used an old box that was going to go in recycling anyway and covered it in paper and just put different expressions on it. It's quite fun to make if you'd like to have a go. Just need paper, scissors, pens, and you can make it anyhow you like. Have fun.